In this short video looking at SOLIDWORKS PDM Standard, we're going to look at how PDM manages Toolbox and Standard Library components. So PDM is able to control and manage Toolbox and Standard Library components. It eliminates the need for users to store data on local drives, which lead to problems with different fasteners open because people have customized Toolbox and they're not synchronized on each other's drives. PDM Standard allows us to synchronize Toolbox and Standard Libraries across each user's PC. So if any changes are made to any standard components, each user gets that update pushed out to them automatically. So if we take a look in our local vault view, I have my library folder here and I have my Toolbox components stored in here. And I also have some standard part component. We can see that these are stored within the electronic workflow. If we look at the administration tool, we can see that PDM is configured to use the toolbox within my vault. And what that means is when users come to work with toolbox components inside of SOLIDWORKS, this is controlled within the administration tool. So all users will get toolbox, they'll be pulling the components from the same location. So when we look at using toolbox, we're going to be using the libraries from within the vault. So everyone will be pulling in the same fasteners. What it also means is we can control who has access to making changes to the toolbox. So we're not allowing every user the ability to change different components. It's changed within a controlled environment. What we also have inside of SOLIDWORKS is the ability to set up our library components. So in here I've got my standard parts, and these components don't have to be cached onto the user's vault view in order to use them inside of a design. So if we take a look inside of our local vault view, we can see that the files don't actually reside on our machine, but we can still pull them into our design in SOLIDWORKS. So what that means is we're not having to cache large data sets for standard components on each user's PC there. So by enabling PDM to manage standard components and toolbox, it means that everyone having access to the vault are all pulling from the same fasteners. We're also able to exclude toolbox components and fasteners from the copy tree function. So when we're copying data, we're not duplicating library components. And we can see here any files that are within the library folder, we can exclude from copy tree. So we're not duplicating fasteners, standard components, and so on.